A lot of you reacting to this video this morning, and with good reason. It shows a woman facing off with a lion in the Bronx Zoo. There is only a small moat separating her from that lion as she is inside the enclosure there. Now, more details on this. The zoo says she climbed over a safety barrier. She was escorted out of the park. Police say that the woman could face charges for trespassing. The zoo and the lion exhibit do remain open today.